Hi, I'm Betty. Welcome to Betty's Kitchen. Today I'm making Southern style cabbage, and I'm making it to go with some corned beef cakes that I made earlier. And I think that is a good pairing, although you can use this cooked cabbage any way you like. You can use it with fried chicken or meatloaf or anything that you want. But my specific pairing here today is with corned beef cakes. You start by using a fresh head of cabbage and cut it into two equal parts. My two parts didn't come out too equal, so I'm gonna take the larger one. This was kind of a small head of cabbage anyway. And you can core the cabbage and then cut it into wedges, but I think it's going to be a little easier if you just take the half and then go down like this and get maybe 2, 3, 4 wedges, as many as you want, and then just slice the core off of those, because that core will be tougher and harder to eat than the rest. And do this very carefully, placing your hands in the proper position so that you don't point the knife toward them. And then you can just take off that little part right there and then turn this to its side. And there goes that part of the core. And then a little teeny bit right there and a little bit over here. So I'm gonna lift those off of my cutting board, those 4 pieces, and I'll save this cabbage and make it into some coleslaw or something. But for Rick and me, it would really be too much to do the whole head. But you can use this same recipe and do the whole head with the same amount of water, but go ahead and double the amount of butter and salt and pepper that I'm going to season this up with. So we're coming over to the stove, and I have my water already measured here. And I had it as a display item. It's 2 cups. And I have it already boiling to save us a little time. And I'm just going to take a spatula here. And this is a messy drawer, but I'll find a spatula in here, and I'm digging to the bottom to get my favorite one. I really like to use this one for lifting things into boiling oil or water. So here we go with that. And then the second wedge. And the third wedge. And the fourth. Now these will boil down and they will separate, but we'll start them out as 4 wedges, and we want to season them up with butter. So I'm bringing this back and coming back with my butter. So this is just salted butter, and I have 1/2 stick. I haven't removed all of the paper here. There's a little bit of paper. 1/2 stick, that would be 1/4 cup of butter goes in. And that will melt down very quickly. So you see, this is what we're going to be looking at for the next 20 minutes or so. It may take 20 or 30 minutes for that to boil down, but it will be nice and soft, and I'll come over and stir it occasionally. And then I'll let you see what we have, and we'll go from there. So I'm lifting the cabbage out of the water while it is still crisp, tender, and I'm going to be returning this pot liquor back to the stove and reducing it. So it's going to boil down, then I'll bring it off and season it up and pour it over the cabbage. The pot liquor for the cabbage has boiled down until it's reduced by about half, and it only took about 5 minutes or so for that to happen. So we're going to turn that off and bring it over to our counter, and I'm going to season this up a bit with salt and pepper. So just to your taste, just put in a little bit of salt here. And remember, the cabbage has not been salted so far, it has not been peppered, so this is the seasoning for the cabbage. So stir that around just a tiny bit, and then pour your pot liquor over your nice cabbage. And that's it. It's ready to serve. So I'm coming over here, and let's pick sort of a wedge, maybe kind of keep it intact, and put it down the center there, and maybe a little extra. That's my timer going off. Don't worry about it. Thanks, Rick. And there we go. It's just arranged in a way where you can see the nice corned beef cakes, and you can see some fresh tomatoes sliced, and we have our cabbage with pot liquor. It's made the Southern way, and along with a special drink, I think you're gonna like it.